earlier tonight, an artisan market called The Local opened up its fifth season. We were out there and got a chance to hear the story of one vendor who caught our eye.
Standing out here and saying, would you like to have a free sample of kraut? So many people say, oh no, I hate kraut.
That's why Mary Prine with Iron Hill Organics is trying to break the stigma.
I actually put it on my hamburgers, my hot dogs, my scrambled eggs, my fried eggs.
And she didn't even used to like it. It wasn't until her son began to develop acid reflux.
He had the worst acid reflux ever.
When sauerkraut became the cure.
It really made a difference to his life, and we decided that this was a good market to share with others, kind of promoting good health.
Offering two different flavors, Dill Revolution.
Tastes like a dill pickle.
And Rebel Red.
I've even been known to eat it out of the jar.
Now they sell their sauerkraut for $9 for a bag and $10 for a jar. To see where all they sell it, check out our website, kagstv.com.